Hey everyone, this is Jack and welcome to my channel. So today's video I'm going to show you how to install iOS 8 in one or any kind of other device. As you can see guys, I'm using the Android phone right now. As you can see, it's a Xiaomi phone anyway, but I'm going to install this one like iOS 18 anyways, my iPhone anyway. So guys, in this video I'm going to show you all the process step by step how to install or how to you're going to be set it to your iOS 18 version one or any kind of other device. As you can see, all the pieces going to be your iPhone 18 anyway. So yeah, let's start with this video guys, how to set it. Well guys, the very first thing to do is go and open up your Play Store from your phone. As you can see guys, here my Play Store anyway. I'm going to tap on search box here. I'm going to be typed the iOS 18 version from here anyway. As you can see, I'm going to search iOS 18. As you can see, the next option here, the 5K viewers also here. This 5K, the next one as well. You're going to be installed this app from here anyway. I'm going to install this app from here. It is going to be installed this app, launcher iOS 18 anyway. Wait for a couple of times anyway. It could be different for net connection as well. Alright then, after the process is done, I'm gonna set it exactly all the process how to set it your how to install your iOS 18 on any kind of device. As I can see, the option called open, click this one as well. Okay, we got interface here. They're going to be needed for a couple of times anyway. Just tap the first one, access the logs, contact or everything is going to be allow again. Okay, here is the interface from here. Well guys, as you can interface from here anyway, you got to be set it to all the things from here. The first unlock is going to be set to this one as well. I'm going to tap the control center option from here. Okay, there are going to be some forms here where you're going to be the apps. I'm going to move the ones. Okay, cross the option on. Okay, it's going to be tap the setting option from here. The option called on this one. As you can see, the option called this one anyway. This interface control center anyway. Also, you can choose the control center from right or everywhere. The task position option from here. As long as everything anyway. As long as task option from here, click this one as well. This is going to be also the position option from here. You can choose the position from here anywhere. Everywhere is going to be add right now. Okay, you can set your position size from here anywhere. Top, left, you can leave this option on the right. You can choose the right option from here, as you can see. I'm going to choose this one. I can choose this one at the bottom option from here. Also, you can. I'm going to freeze this one. It's going to be right down there. I'm going to tap the top option from here. It's going to be the top. Okay, let's go back from here. Alright then, so next option though, access the task option from here. Click this one as well. Then I'm going to choose the task option. We're going to be get back to things. Everything going to be get back to my home screen. Okay, the accessibility. Click this one as well. I'm going to enable this one. As you can see, it's going to be enabled. I'm going to tap this one. You can choose anyone from here anyway. Also, you can customize a little bit anyway. The size, color, or everything, layout, or everything is going to be set up right now. I'm going to give something purpose. I'm going to tap this one. You can just go back to your home screen as well, as you can see. Okay, I'm going to open to my launcher from here again anyway. Okay, I was launcher. Okay, here's the interface. Scroll down here. Also, you can affect some information layout. You can choose some layout from here anyway. Okay, wait a couple of times, everything's going to be down. Okay, let's close option from here. Layout like how many longer or how many smaller you can be choose your apps as well. I can choose some dark mode, everything going to be choose from. Also, you can choose like the layout exactly 5-4, 5-4 and 6-4 anyway. I'm going to go back from here layout right now. I'll say 18. Open the launcher. Okay, now I'm just going to be scroll down here, option call, like the make the default launcher. It's going to be click this one as well. And it's going to be needed for times to the... Okay, there's a cross icon from here. Tap the cross icon. Okay, iOS launcher 17 is going to be okay anyway. You're going to choose the launcher iOS 18 iOS. Click this one as well. You're going to be click this one. As you can see, all things are going to be like your iPhone 14 Pro Max or everything is going to be for library option from here. I'm going to choose the library. The accessibility is going to be running right now, the background. Okay. iOS launcher others. I'm going to choose the others anyway. Get setting option from here. Alright, I'm going to tap and hold the option from here. I can choose two apps to move here. Here's as my iPhone 15 or you know, iOS launcher 18 anyway. Choose this one as well. I can add some widget from here. As you can see, the plus icon from here. going to be choose a tab and hold option. I can add this one as well. Okay, I'm going to choose again here and tap the plus icon here. I'm going to choose the gallery option from here. Click this one as well. Also, I'm going to choose gallery from here anyway. Whatever. Again, I'm going to this one. Choose and hold. Click this one as well. I can choose to set my picture from here. I'm going to choose this picture right now. Set it up. Okay. I'm going to be down, step, OK option from here. Outside, as you can see, going to be set right now. Again, hit tap and hold our apps to display. I'm going to tap up this one. So this one's set it. I'm going to choose this stop option from here. Okay. As you can see, I'm going to set it. You can easily down to set your whatever you want here, all things wizard from here. I'm going to choose this one. And again, from this wizard from here anyway. And the control center as well. Purpose this one as well. As you can see, the control center, everything's going to be here. I'm going to tap and hold option. Tap and hold. You can choose everything, whatever the iOS 18 anyway. Also, you can the sound option from here. Click this one as well. You can control your whole sound from here anyway. So guys, here's the process how to install or how to going to be run your Android phone like iOS 18 on any kind of Android device. I'm gonna go anywhere like the WhatsApp. I can choose this one as well. As you can see, I'm the home screen. I can get back to my home screen. So guys, this is video will be helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.